busted exhaust is driving me crazy. My ankle hurts bad. This traffic is terrible. There's nowhere to take advantage of the GTS's speed because it's so slow. Yeah, store is closed. Out of business. Ow. It might not take this whole gallon. Huh? Yes, it did. Today's no fun. Route took us through the touristy area, through the Ozark Mountains, and it was horrible traffic. And then once I got around to the other side, figured out that there was kind of a more of a highway bypass that I should have taken to go around and then still be able to make it to the checkpoint. Also, my Camelback water's tasting funky. You know, I haven't been draining it out. I've been just basically adding it because I'm not finishing it every day. Anyway, now it's tasting bad. So tonight I will I'll finish my thought. Tonight I will boil some water if I've got a coffee maker and try to clean it out.
exhaust by our exhaust.
Oh, there it's not hooked yet. Your curve pipe right there.
Connector pipe.
Yeah. Wow. Well, you're making the Harley guys happy. You need one of those loud pipes, save lives stickers. There's a Wild Bill sign on the end if you want a better sign. On the end of the building. But you're here.
I think it'll work.
Oh, yeah. Is it still running okay without the muffler? All right.
It's just freaking annoying.
Yeah. It's annoying to you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
At least I have earplugs in.
Yeah. You want us to get you a potato from the store?
Hmm?
You want us to get you a potato?
No, I'm good. Oh, stick. All right.
Have fun out there.
Toodles.
See you down the road.
Thank you. need something to drink. Walk around a little bit. Today is long.
Johnny Powell. Just made it to Blytheville, Arkansas. What time is it? Let's see what time it is. I left about 7:15 this morning. And yeah, so 8 hours. 8 hours ride today. It was a tough one. I gave myself an extra hour to sleep in this morning because I was so exhausted. And woke up and my ankle swollen, hurts, very sore. I squeezed it in the boot and got packed up and hit the road. First thing that happened this morning sucked pretty bad. Let me show you over here on the bike. I was about 20-30 minutes into the ride and all of a sudden I heard something that sounded like a truck. Wah. This sound effect's for you, Ange. Wah. And I'm like, what the heck? I looked around. and I thought that I lost my exhaust. I thought the whole muffler had fallen off. So I drove up and down the road, wasted about 5 minutes looking for a muffler. Then finally, I'm like, those things are huge. It should be sitting around. So I pulled over and took a look, and I'm missing the midpipe.
I don't know if you can see this. Let me see.
There's the muffler. There's a missing piece here connecting the exhaust manifold to the silencer. It's welded. It's just broken off, clean, gone. So I now have a very loud scoot. It's pretty annoying. I am wearing earplugs though. I think it gave me a slight horsepower boost, I gotta say, because I was keeping up with Cheryl and her 2023 HPE. But it is annoying. I think I'm gonna, after everybody gets in, I'm gonna try to see who may have a GTS on the truck that's maybe got a busted bike, and offer to rent a stock muffler for next couple days. Plan B is, that bike actually came from Vespa Marietta, which is very, very close to Rome, which is tomorrow night's stop. And I'm thinking about maybe calling them, seeing what time they close, and figuring out if I can get to Rome early enough, maybe run down to Vespa shop and get something stock or maybe not stock. Anyway, I'm gonna get on the phone and look at that feasibility. For all I know, they may be closed tomorrow and it's not gonna happen. Or I can just ride that loud, horrible scooter. Roads today, so the ride was hard. Today was the hardest day for sure. The whole morning was kind of a slog. It was a lot of low mile per hour zones, little towns, and a lot of very hilly and very curvy roads, which sounds cool, except that these were blind curves, blind hills, and going through kind of sort of not really neighborhoods, but populated areas. So there were like mailboxes and driveways, and I was not liking that too much because I was afraid it was gonna come around and there'll be somebody backing out of their driveway or mowing their grass and turning around the road or something. So that was not cool. And also, there was no advantage to having a 300cc scooter through all that. So I feel like that was not good. We also then went through a little tourist area. I forgot the name of it, but it's kind of reminded me of Gatlinburg or something, and it had like, you know, all the Harley Davidson stuff and tourist hotels and scenic towers where you can, you know, pay 10 bucks and walk up in a tower and look over the mountains and that kind of stuff. And the traffic was horrible, and I think there was a detour ride around that I wasn't smart enough to find earlier that I bet a bunch of people took, because I lost a bunch of time there for sure. But then after that, kind of the middle part was great. Once we kind of got up into the mountains proper, there was like sweeping curves, some scenic views. Reminded me a lot of like Western North Carolina or Northern Georgia. And then the last bit was just a straight road, fast as you can go kind of deal. Just get down the road. And we made it. Anyway, I'm glad today's done. I'm gonna check out and try to give that dealership a call and see what they might have an option for possibly picking up an exhaust. Take it easy, and more tomorrow. Cheers, bye.